When you boil it down to its simplest terms, there's two types of ways that end users interact with a service desk. They either have something broken and need it remedied, or they need something, whether it's access or whether it's a piece of hardware. That's a service request because it is different than an incident because it can be templatized. You can ask for a very specific set of information and actually send that out for work. Let me walk you through building a very simple one to start. So once you go to your service catalog, you can go ahead and create a new catalog item. And we'll create a very simple one. This is a new laptop request. The category is hardware with a subcategory of laptop, and then we'll put in a description. I like to use something to describe the form so the end user knows what process they're going through. The real benefit of doing this as a catalog item, though, is being able to use variables and processes. So one of those variables we'll select is size. And we'll select that as a possible dropdown. So we have 14 inch, 15, 17 inch. And we can have that sorted automatically. So as we add other ones later, they'll auto sort. We can add additional variables. So if we just want to know whether they want a touch screen, we can select that. And that is just a checkbox, yes or no. And then we can say, are there any applications you need? We can have that as a multi-pick list. Office, G Suite, ERP, what have you. And then we can build the process. In this case, we'll build a task. First one would be order laptop. And then we'll assign it to whoever gets the incident. One of the other things we'll add here is an approval. So approval for purchase. And the person that needs to be approval come from is maybe the person's manager's manager, so two tiers up. That is due in 7 days. And on the approval, we actually want to order the laptop. So we'll move that down to on approval. And that's it. We can create the catalog item. And that's it. It's just a couple of clicks to build a very simple one. The benefit of building a service catalog item like this can be part of a much larger workflow. You can do these things in parallel, so you can have someone order this piece of equipment while someone else on a completely different team is actually setting up the desk while someone else is ordering business cards. So this is just one way you can actually use the service catalog to expedite all of your service work.